It's like no place you've ever been in your whole life. The first thing you gotta remember about Disney World is to pace yourself. Now, this is a mistake that a lot of first-timers make. They've got all these unbelievable rides and cool stuff to do. If you try to do it all at once, you'll be sleeping like a baby by lunchtime. Number two, don't eat right before you go on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Number three, Goofy is huge. I know he's only this big on TV, but in real life, Goofy could beat up Dad. Well, I guess that's all the important stuff. You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
There's never been a better time to make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks.
Just a dead thing you can claim, but I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you, but if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or asked the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you, and for once never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Colors of the wind. You can own the earth, and still all you'll own is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
I'm John Smith, and what's your name?
Pocahontas.
And now, coming soon to video cassette, the magic, the music, the masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on video.
Take a look at that!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
This to be a ball.
A ball?
That means
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
Poor Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day at Cinderella. Make the fire, fix the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the mopping.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Shalagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella. Coming soon to video.
Dad, when are we gonna be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the Angels win the pennant.
And Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, if there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little. I'd really, really like a family.
Ben Williams makes a miraculous catch!
Oh. Holy cow!
How do you do that?
Two angels came out of the sky and they picked up Ben Williams.
Great! A psycho kid!
Oh, please, don't drink me! No!
Just call me Al. No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
Yes!
It must have been those chili dogs I ate before the game.
Yeah.
You really do see something, don't you?
Yeah!
Make some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay? Here we go again.
Oh! That's the game!
Wow!
Devil!
You believe there's real angels?
I know it sounds crazy.
I'm relieving you of your management responsibility.
Somewhere between losing hope.
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left.
Got an angel with you right now.
Danny Glover. Tony Danza.
Even though you can't see us.
And Christopher Lloyd.
We're always watching.
Disney's Angels in the Outfield.
Coming to home video for the very first time. One of the greatest Disney classics, the Aristocats.
Meow.
Meet a wealthy duchess and her three adorable kittens.
Why should you be her?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.
They've been catnapped and abandoned in the French countryside.
They're gone!
By a greedy butler out to steal their fortune.
What's gonna happen to us?
Now it's up to O'Malley, the streetwise, smooth-talking alley cat, to save the day.
Yeah!
Join an unforgettable cast of delightful Disney characters as they help Duchess and her kittens find their way home.
Lay some skin on me, scat cat.
The Aristocats. It's filled with excitement.
Charge!
Romance.
Scandalous.
Sissy stuff.
And music you'll be dancing to all night long.
This is outrageous and crazy.
But most of all, it's
quiet!
It's delightful Disney fun. It's a jazzy addition to your Walt Disney Classics collection. The Aristocats, coming soon to video cassette.
And now, our feature presentation.